Infinity Ahzee, a sign of dignity, taking action to develop the students.
Feeling nervous about speaking English is completely normal, but it shouldn't hold you back. The key to overcoming this fear is practice and patience. Start by speaking in low-pressure situations, like with friends or even in front of a mirror. Remember, mistakes are part of the learning process, and every conversation is an opportunity to improve. Surround yourself with supportive people who encourage your efforts, and most importantly, be kind to yourself as you progress. With time, you'll find your confidence growing, and speaking English will become second nature. Thanks for joining me. Good luck.